Hi, this is Melinda Wolverson with IT Training at the University of Missouri. Today I'm going to show you how to make some basic pie charts in Illustrator. So we're actually going to go and make multiple pie charts all at once, and that way we can recolor them all together. So they will act as a group, although as we saw with the bar chart, we will be able to change individual elements. So I will go to my chart icon and hold to select the pie graph tool, and now I will draw the area where I want the pie charts to go. And you can see by default it gives me my small Excel area, so I'm going to highlight that and then paste that exact same data in. When I hit the checkbox to apply this, it's going to create my pie charts. You can see that it only created 3 pie charts because it's going by row, not by column. If I transpose the row and the columns and then select apply, I now get my 4 charts. So if that's what I was going for, that's how you'll need to do that. Now I want to recolor these pie charts. So I will again go up to my recolor artwork and select brights just to change the colors on that. If I want to edit these, I select edit right next to assign, and then I can rotate the colors if I want to and select a particular color and change it if I need to. I'll select okay. So that's starting to look good. You can now add 3D elements, you can add text, you can add lines, and so on and so forth to create what you saw in my previous example. Let's say that you just want to fly a piece out. You want a piece to be separated in some way. Again, just like we selected individual bars in the bar chart, we can use our direct selection tool. Once you've deselected everything by selecting on the white space, just clicking on it, then you can click on a single piece, and that selects just that piece. You'll see nodes at each point on it. And then you can click, hold, and drag that piece apart. And so now I can indicate that this piece is important in some way and add some text to it, or add some text next to it, and so on and so forth. This has been Mel Wolverson with IT Training at the University of Missouri. If you'd like to subscribe, please click the subscribe button or check out our other Illustrator videos. Thank you.